this is Spellbinder's report. This is very disturbing information, news, I suppose. It appears the U.S. Supreme Court issues landmark decision and declares Constitution is void. Atlanta, January 18, 2011. By the PRN Newswire and the U.S. and our U.S. Newswire. The U.S. Supreme Court issued a landmark decision that serves to allow judges to void the Constitution in their courtrooms. This is just unbelievable. I cannot believe it. This is just unreal. I hope this goes viral on the internet because everyone needs to know that you don't have no rights in a court. The judge makes judgments on his own whims and doesn't even go and check laws of the Constitution or anything. He just out of the top of his head. This proves it beyond a doubt.